Let me show you my go-to nude lip combo, starting off with a MAC lip liner in Whirl. And then this bullet lipstick by K Beauty in Snapshot, just in the center of my lips. You can leave it at this, but I'm going to top it off with the Star 28 gloss in Almond. I totally get the hype behind this gloss. It is so thin and so pigmented. And there you have it, my current go-to nude lip combo.